I've been searching everywhere and I can't seem to find Molly. 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 Molly.
Bands all of my dollars. I'm everywhere, wrist popping. Can't fall in love, I got options. I'm high school, that's college. King gold chains, that's Notre Dame. That green, yeah, I got it. I show up in the party like where the fuck that Molly.
All right, what's up, guys? Just wanted to do kind of an introductory video on my new HDC3415. It's a dual one, aluminum coil. I'll get more into that later. Got these from Kevoshin, however you want to say it, off of Steve Me Designs. It's got the super seller status. He ships fast. Was a pretty good deal. 350 shipped per woofer. I ended up buying two. Shipped fast. Communicated well. So all in all, seems like a good guy for dealing with online. There are a few signs of wear, but I mean, as far as from the top, it looks pretty new. There's some paint and stuff on the bottom of the gasket, which I'm not worried about at all. But like I said, I'll show y'all more of this here in a second. Just want to kind of give y'all a little, I guess, rundown of the whole deal. It's got the stitched around, just like the HCC3s. This is a paper cone laminated with Kevlar. It's supposed to add a little bit of strength, which probably does. Don't know how much, but looks cool. I like that kind of look to it. Down here, let me tweak the and see if y'all have some light. Yeah, y'all can see. Those are 9 1/4 inch spiders. You can see what I like. Dual tensile leads per direct lead. These are 10 gauge direct leads. You've got your 10 inch diameter motor on here and a flat wound 4-inch coil, and I'll get a better shot of that once I kind of tip it up. So all in all, these things are, they're only like 12 pounds heavier or something than the HCC3s just because of the slight motor increase. And I mean, the coil's a little bit bigger, but the coil on these things is something to look at. Me never owning 4-inch coils, but you can see there's that coil, the flat wound aluminum. You can see the vents in the former up there. It's a little extra cooling. Pretty sure this is 4-layer. Don't know if y'all can see, but I mean, I can, so that's all that matters. But pretty sure it's a 4-inch 4-layer. Down here, can't get the camera too close, it'll shut it off. You can see the 8 little holes in the bottom plate. And then the big pole vent. That would be an alarm. Like I was saying, the big pole vent down there. And this is also for cooling inside the motor and helping the coil stay cool. Pretty much all of it's for that. I like these baskets that they put on their subs. As you can see, there's a lot of basically area where the coil is completely open to air, which is always nice to keep them cool. So all in all, just wanted to do this quick little video. You can see it's pretty hefty sized motor on there compared to the HDC3. All in all, very happy with my purchase. Can't wait to throw these in early next week once I get the second one, so stay tuned for that, guys.
I can't seem to find Molly.